Today we will start the today we will study the topic statement terminators. What is the statement terminators? Semicolon is entered at the end of each statement during the making of program. This one is known as statement terminators. Clear? Means you must enter the semicolon of each statement. Otherwise, during the compiler send a error message if semicolon is not entered at the end of the statements. Clear? The next topic is format specifiers. Format specifier is computer code that tells about data type, field width, and the formats. Data type means the integers, variables, floating point. Clear? Width and the format means which format you will use, according to which a value is to be printed or read from input or output devices. Clear? List of format specifier is %D. %D is used for decimal integers. Okay. Format specifier of the %D is used as a decimal integers, means when you want to declare the variables as a integers, you will use %D, yeah, when decimal integers. And when you will need the only integers, you will use %I. And if you want to use the long integers mean you mean require more bytes, okay, then you will use the long decimal integers. Clear? The next one is %F. %F is used when you want to display the floating point as a decimal notations. %D is also used for the floating point, but when you want to declare the exponential notations. Clear? And %E, you can use for making the programs when floating point, %F, yeah, %D, whichever is shorter. Clear? %C, you can use as a format specifier when you want to declare, when you want to take a single characters. Okay? %S. %S, you can be used when you want to take a string. String means the statements, any statements. Clear? The next one is now the explanation of these format. The first is a %D, %I, and %ID. Format specifiers D, I, or long decimal means it's a integer variables. Clear? And the percentage sign, here we can use the percentage sign indicate that it will change that part of the text with some variables. Guys, note these two points. This is not in your book. Mention in your book. Format specifier D, I, yeah, long decimal means it's an integer variables, means it's a integer variables. And percentage sign, this percentage sign indicate that it will change that part of text with some variables. Clear? Note it. The The syntax is the percentage D, percentage I, and percentage D. Look, this is the program. Hash includes standard input output dot h. When you want the sum of two variables, look, this one is the percentage D. Okay, and this one is the percentage D2. And when you want to take a sum, percentage D. During the execution, the D's, the percentage sign change the text of the variables. Clear? Clear, girls? Here. These are the The next is a format specifier percentage S or percentage C. Percentage S or percentage C is used when you want to declare a statement, a string, or single characters. Okay, look at the program. When you want to declare the characters, you will use the reservoir char. Okay, char is the reservoirs and the variable is ch. Clear? Enter any letters. Then take the value if you want to take from the user. Percentage c. Percentage c means percentage sign indicate to convert the dead part of the text into a variables, and the C is the characters and C, okay, and the print F any letter is जो भी letter होगा यहाँ पर declare होगा. Clear? Format specifier of percentage F, percentage G and percentage E means format specifier is used when you want to declare the when you want to take the value as a decimal points. Floating points mean decimal notations with the precision of 6 digits. Percentage F is used as a floating points with the precision of 6 digits after decimal points. Clear? Percentage G you will be used when you want to take the exponential notations. And percentage E is used with when is a shorter percentage F or percentage G. So recall it. What is the precision? Precision means the number of digits after the decimal point. Clear? Look the program. Integer, main, floats. When you want to declare the values in the decimal points, you will take the reservoir float, float. Suppose you have taken the three values x, y, and z, and you have assigned the values, the numbers of these values. Suppose x is equal to 3.55, and must be terminated with semicolons. Y is equal to 144.5, z 1234.22. So you will declare the print f. पर हम कॉमा में लिखते हैं x फर्स्ट वन इज इक्वल टू परसेंटेज f. क्लियर? एंड देन दिस वन x, दिस x जो इन्वर्टेड कॉमा में होगा वो एज इट इज डिस्प्ले होगा. क्लियर? और परसेंटेज f की जगह ये वैल्यू आएगी. ठीक है? और y परसेंटेज y इज इक्वल टू y f और ये आ गया y f. क्लियर? और ये y इंडिकेट करेगा कि दिस टेकन द वैल्यू फ्रॉम हियर. क्लियर? एंड हियर आप आ गए इसमें z, और यहाँ पे z की वैल्यूज आनी थी. क्लियर? ये नाउ द सेकेंड प्रोग्राम इज The second program is when you want to declare characters, any letters, then you have display. You will taken the reservoir CHAR. CHAR indicated here you want to declare the characters. Okay? Character may be in the form of string, may be in the form of any letters. Clear? So CH is the variable that we have supposed. It supposed print F, enter any letters. Yeah, scan F, you want to take the values from the users, then you will indicate write that inverted commas may percentage C and NCH and print F, any letter is character C. Ye wala aur ye idhar aa jayega. Theek hai? Now run it. Any letter suppose R. Theek hai? Any letter is R. Clear, girls? Only a single letter has been appeared because C indicate that it only appear a single letter. I run it again. Suppose D. Okay. Any letter is D. Why not come? Okay. हमने यहाँ पे स्पेस नहीं यूज की हुई थी. स्पेस थी, स्पेस आई है. सपोज एनी लेटर इज डी. एनी लेटर इज डी. ठीक है. फर्स्ट द वैल्यू हैज टेकन फ्रॉम द यूजर्स एंड देन दैट वैल्यू द यूजर हैज गिवन एज इट इज डिस्प्लेड एंड एनी लेटर इज डी. क्लियर. एंड द नेक्स्ट प्रोग्राम इज characters string S. When you will use the to write a statements letters more than one words, then we will use the string, and the syntax of the string is percentage S. Okay, percentage S. This is the characters. Okay, suppose name. We want to and take the name. The maximum memory locations of the name is 20. Print F. Print F. Print S indicate there is a string and name. Any name is जो भी यहाँ पे name होगा वो परसेंटेज एस की जगह नेम शो होगा. ठीक है. जो भी नो यूजर देगा. क्लियर. नाउ रन इट. एंटर योर नेम. ठीक है. सपोज साइमा. क्लियर. क्लियर गर्ल्स. जो भी नेम था आपने लिख दिया. दिस इज स्ट्रिंग. More than one letters or one word or statements you have written over here. ठीक है. Clear? Clear, girls? Print F is we will use when you want to display something, and scan F use as an input when you want to take the values from the users. हमने string लेने और name हो और जो भी हो यहाँ पर display हो. Clear? I repeat it again. Let's say enter your name. Let's say Dua Amjad. ठीक है. इसी तरह मैं आगे भी लिख सकती हूँ. Arif. With string है ना स्टेटमेंट इतनी मर्जी. और 20 करेक्टर्स मैंने मैक्सिमम कहा है उसको. तो 20 लेटर्स हम आराम से इसमें लिख सकते हैं. ओके. एक और हमने पढ़ा था इंटीजर वाला. इंटीजर्स मीन्स परसेंटेज आई, परसेंटेज आईडी. ठीक है. ये परसेंटेज आईडी, आईडी और ये आई. ये थ्री डिफरेंट वैल्यूज थी. इंडिकेटेड टेक द वैल्यूज फ्रॉम द यूजर्स एनी इंटीजर्स एनी नंबर्स एंड परसेंटेज ए बी एंड देन सम इट एंड देन सम ऑफ इट विल बी डिस्प्लेड. ओके. सपोज थ्री. थ्री है. थ्री क्यों है? सिक्स आना चाहिए था. 3 3 थ्री वन नंबर थ्री टू नंबर थ्री नाइन ठीक है गॉट इट व्हेन यू टेक द वैल्यू एज इंटीजर्स इंटीजर्स मीन एनी नंबर एंड सम ऑफ इट गॉट इट गर्ल्स ये देखे थ्री वेरिएबल्स थे थ्री नंबर्स टेक द थ्री नंबर्स फ्रॉम द यूजर्स ए बी एंड सी और इसमें देखिए मैंने तीनों यूज किए परसेंटेज डी परसेंटेज आई ए की मतलब है और ए बी इज एट द सम एंड देन अप्लाइड First we have display the output means take the values from the numbers add the numbers of two variables ठीक है this text as it is will be appeared after that we have assigned yeah we have taken the values from the users we will use the scanf statement yeah text as a input so first one with inverted commas percentage d comma and a second and third I and after that apply the formula sum is equal to a plus b plus c terminate with semicolons and then sum we will want to display it inverted commas mein sum is equal to percentage d the value of sum will be appear over here theek hai and then terminate and with the program implemented with curly brackets First we compile it and then we run it. 3 3 3 9. Got it, girls? Okay.